Hello children, welcome to video class. Today's class is related to Hindi 2A revision part 2. First part we have seen consonants, baragadi, numbers and then days of the week. What we have seen? The first one, consonants. Write the consonants. Second one, write the baragadi for given the letters. Write the bar of three given the numbers. Third number, numbers name in Hindi. One to ten. And fourth number, days of the week. These four Roman are in our previous video already we have seen this four consonants. What is the consonants? How to write consonants? Ka, kha, ga, ga, ga. And secondly, cha, 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 ja, ja, nya. Ta, tha, da, da, na. Ta, tha, da, da, na. Pa, fa, ba, ba, ma. Ya, ra, la, ba. Sa, 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 ha. Ksha, tra, giya, na, sa. And second Roman, Bharagadi. Bharagadi means you have to choose any one consonants like that and make vowel sound and add vowel sound and make a Bharagadi. So, ka, kha, ki, khi, ku, khu, kru, ke, kai, ko, kau, kam, kar, kar. And second letter, cha, 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 chi, chi, chu, 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 che, chai, cho, chau, cham, cha. Like that, you have to write all the consonants letters and make your Bharagadi. Next, numbers name. You know very well numbers name. Ek, do, teen, char, paanch, che, sa, aat, na, das. And next, fourth Roman, days of the week. Days of the week, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. In Hindi, Ravivar, Somavar, Mangalvar, Budhuvar, Guruvar, Sukkurvar, Sani. Are you clear, children? This four Roman. First Roman, write the consonants. Second Roman, write the baragadi. And third Roman, write the numbers name in Hindi. And fourth Roman, days of the week. That is next of following four Roman. Okay, children. Today's class. Last 5 Romans. Now we have to see 5th Roman. What is the 5th Roman? Now I am going to teach 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th and 10th. So today we have to see 6th Roman. Now first children, we have to see pictures name in Hindi. Name of the pictures. Name of the pictures. First one, mango. Second one, elephant. Third one, watermelon. Fourth one, pepper. Fifth one, lion. 81 pass. 91 fish. 91 crown. And 91 D. So okay, 10. And remaining colors left. Okay, children. So you write in Hindi name? Mango. Mango means? What is the mango in Hindi name? Aam. Mango means? Aam. 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 Mango. Aam. Second one, elephant. Elephant. What is the name of the elephant? Hathi. Hath. The. E ki matra se. Hathi. Elephant, hathi. Third one, watermelon. Third one, watermelon. Watermelon, tarbuz. The, ra, bu, za. Tarbuz. Peacock, moon. Peacock, moon. Lion, say. Lion, say. Kite. Kite means patan. Pa, ta, in. Ga. Patan. Patan. Glass. 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 Pot. Matka.
Ma plus rib matra symbol
ru mru mru ga mrug di mrug. Next goat bakari ba ka ri bakari. Butterfly butterfly tikali ti ta li tikali butterfly tikali. River nadi river nadi. Deer means mrug deer mrug. Goat bakari butterfly tikali butterfly tikali. River nadi deer mrug goat bakari butterfly tikali river nadi. Write down your class work note children. Copy your class work note. Yeah, these are name of the teacher. This is your teacher's name. Shall I run this? Shall we read 6th Roman? So 6th, 7th, A. Three Romans are pictures for you. So now, fifth Roman children. Fifth Roman. Check the correct names of the picture. Check the correct name. The second picture, elephant picture. Elephant, second picture, elephant. Tittali. Tittali. Hathi. Tittali. Hathi. Third one. Water lily. Water lily. Tarbus. Tarbus. Suraj. Tarbus. Suraj. Fourth one. Peacock. Peacock. Tokari. Tokari. Moo. Come on children, you tell me which one is the correct answer. Mango. Elephant. Watermelon, peacock. So here you two answers. So you take the correct answer. Mango. Mango means or nal. Come on, everyone, tell me. Mango or nal. Or nal. Come on, tell me, everyone. Nal means bad. So means mango. So this is the correct answer. You tick this box. Mango. Arm is the correct answer. Next one, elephant. Elephant. Tittali, hathi. Watermelon. Watermelon means tarboos or storage. This is tarboos and next one storage. So which one is the correct answer? Tarboos or storage? Come on, tell me children. Watermelon. Watermelon means tarboos or storage. Storage means sun. So tarboos is the correct answer. Watermelon means tarboos. Tick this box. Watermelon means tarboos. Next one, peacock. This one tokari and this one more. Tokari, more. You tell me, tokari is the correct answer or more is the correct answer? Tokari, more. Peacock means tokari or more. Which one is the correct answer, children? Peacock. Peacock means more. So more is the correct answer. More is the correct answer. Mango, arm, elephant, hathi, watermelon, tarboos, peacock, more. Okay, children? Write down the class work. Lion, sail. Next one, travel. You read this word, children. Sixth one, kite. Kite. Sunk. Kavita dash love. Kavita dash love. This is question. Second one, Raju her. Meeta dash her. And fourth one. Ram dash ka. Ram dash ka. This is the pictures. First one.
Jalebi. So write the name here. Jalebi means jalebi.
bird. What is the name in Hindi bird? Bird. Bird means chidiya. Bird means chidiya. So write here. Chidiya. 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 Chidiya ud gaya. Chidiya ud gaya. Next one. Maane dash pahani. Maane dash pahani. What is the picture here? Ring. Ring means, what is the name of the ring? Ring means anguti. Ring means anguti. A in gu. Anguti. What is the name? Ring anguti. Maane anguti pehni. Maane anguti pehni. So here one bad picture, next one ring picture. So what is the sentence? Dash ud gaya. What is the picture? Bad. Bad means chidiya. So chidiya ud gaya. Bird flew away. Next one, maane dash pehni. What is the picture? Ring. Ring means anguti. So write the answer here. Maane anguti pehni. Maane anguti pehni. Ma wore the ring. Ma wore the ring. Pehni means past tense. So ma wore the ring. Ma wore the ring. Maane anguti pehni. Mother wore the ring. Birds flew away. Chidiya ud gaya. Maane anguti pehni. So what is the sixth Roman? Look at the picture and complete the sentence. Look at the picture and complete the sentence. What is the first sentence? Kavita glass la. Raju hathi par chad. Meeta matka par. Anna jalebi kha. Chidiya ud gaya. Maane anguti pehni. Are you clear? Sixth Roman children. Okay, you write down your class or note. Okay, now seventh Roman. Seventh Roman also teaches. Look at the pictures and write their name. Look at the pictures.
River, Nadi. Monday.
सोमवार का दिन है, मंगलवार है। सप्ताह के पहला दिन क्या है? सप्ताह मींस वीक। सप्ताह के पहला दिन क्या है? सप्ताह के पहला दिन रविवार है। सोमवार के अगले दिन क्या है? सोमवार के अगले दिन मंगलवार है। या दिस क्वेश्चन स्टे ऑफ द डे चिल्ड्रन। नाउ थर्ड थर्ड क्वेश्चन, सप्ताह के अंतिम दिन क्या है? थर्ड क्वेश्चन, सप्ताह के अंतिम, सप्ताह के अंतिम दिन, अंतिम अंतिम मीन्स लास्ट, अंतिम दिन क्या है? सप्ताह के अंतिम दिन क्या है? अंतिम मीन्स लास्ट, विच इज द लास्ट डे ऑफ द वीक। लास्ट डे ऑफ द वीक सैटरडे, संडे मंडे ट्यूसडे वेडनेसडे थर्सडे ब्रेक इन सैटरडे। सो सैटरडे इज द लास्ट डे ऑफ द वीक। सो सैटरडे मीन्स शनिवार, रविवार, सोमवार, मंगलवार, बुधवार, गुरुवार, शुक्रवार, शनिवार। सो शनिवार इज द लास्ट डे। सप्ताह के अंतिम दिन फ्राइडे आंसर। सप्ताह के अंतिम दिन, सप्ताह के अंतिम दिन शनिवार है। शनिवार सप्ताह के अंतिम दिन शनिवार है। So शनिवार means Saturday, which is the last day of the week. Saturday is the last day of the week. Fourth one, शुक्रवार के पहले दिन क्या है? So शुक्रवार means शुक्रवार। What is the day of शुक्रवार? शुक्रवार means Friday. So शुक्रवार के पहले दिन, व्हाट इज द बिफोर डे ऑफ फ्राइडे? शुक्रवार के पहले दिन क्या है? व्हाट इज द बिफोर डे ऑफ फ्राइडे? सो फ्राइडे बिफोर थर्सडे। सो थर्सडे इज बिफोर डे ऑफ फ्राइडे। सो थर्सडे मीन्स गुरुवार, थर्सडे मीन्स गुरुवार। शुक्रवार, शुक्रवार के पहले दिन क्या है? शुक्रवार के पहले दिन, शुक्रवार के पहले दिन गुरुवार है। गुरुवार, शुक्रवार के पहले दिन गुरुवार है। सप्ताह के अंतिम दिन क्या है? अंतिम दिन मीन्स लास्ट डे। सप्ताह के अंतिम दिन शनिवार है। शनिवार मीन्स सैटरडे। शुक्रवार, शुक्रवार मीन्स फ्राइडे। शुक्रवार के पहले दिन क्या है? पहले मीन्स बिफोर डे। शुक्रवार के पहले दिन गुरुवार है। शुक्रवार के पहले दिन गुरुवार है। सो एट नंबर ओवर। नाउ नाइन one, second one, sadhuka.
Thank you very much.